The types of tests that are used to diagnose and to stage prostate cancer include the PSA and the biopsy. Then, depending upon those results, one can expect to undergo CAT scan, an MRI, and a bone scan.